Well, it's very, very beautiful out here, guys. They've been doing a lot of instructions where I used to go to 5th grade and 6th grade. See? But it's very, very beautiful. It's been nice. I've been on my evening walk. It's been really nice today. It's been very, very beautiful. See how beautiful the sun is? See how beautiful it is? It's really, really nice. Yeah, I had a good day. See how much work they did over here? This was all fenced up a little bit. See? They did a lot of work over here. They've been working a lot this summer. They're not done yet, but everything, I guess, is almost finished over here. Because this was all fenced up in tall fences. Yeah, but it's been very, very beautiful. Just been on my evening walk. See how beautiful this beautiful day today is? It's been really nice today. It was such a beautiful day today. I had a good morning. My mom and dad are okay. Evening for me, so good evening. I wish some of you a good evening and night. And to Emmy Australia, I hope you're doing well. I miss you very much. I hope you're okay. I hope you have a nice morning. Enjoy your breath this morning. I do miss you very much with a big heart. And to all my Filipino friends and family and all my friends, have a beautiful morning. For some of you, have a sick night. See, I guess they made the parking lot a little bit bigger. See, but it's been very, very beautiful today. This is where I usually walk. Finally, I could walk in the field. Last time I came out here, I couldn't even walk out here. I just wanted to enjoy the field, enjoy the fresh air today. It's very, very beautiful today. Just been on my evening walk. It's been really nice today. It's been really beautiful today. Yeah, so see the road they put in? This whole thing, I guess they made the parking lot much bigger. Cause this used to be short, like really short. So I guess they made it much bigger. At least I could actually see how beautiful the sun is. See how beautiful it is? It's really, really nice today. Really is a beautiful day today. I hope everybody enjoys the rest of your week. I've been enjoying the Olympics. I'm very happy who won, even if the person lost. I really enjoyed the swimming, the team swimming. China did really good, but the Brits, I was happy who won on the Brits. For their first gold medal. See? Why I came out here to get some fresh air. See the road? See how it's fixed? See how beautiful it is? It is really nice today. It's been nice. Our garden is doing well. Our vegetables are coming up. The only thing that's not growing this year is our cucumbers. I think it's because of the too many weeds back there where we did grow them last year. We have to clean up over there. See, at least I could walk in the field finally. Cause all this was fenced up. I couldn't walk out here. Yeah, so they made this parking lot a little bit bigger for the teachers and for the kid to pick up their kids if they are a little far away. Instead of parking on the side of the street, it makes it a little easier for them. But it's very, very beautiful. See, I'll show you. See how they fix it. This was all blocked off. I could walk on it now. Yeah, because this is where I usually walk in the field. Enjoy the fresh air. I don't have to worry so much now. Yeah, see where they've been working all this. But it's so nice today. It's nice out here. This is what I enjoy. I had to wait a few days. I don't know when they got finished, but I had to wait a few days. See, so beautiful out here, so nice. I'm just gonna stay out here a little bit and then head back home. But it's very, very beautiful. See, I guess they rearranged a lot of the school playgrounds, put in new stuff. But this is why I enjoy this open field. Enjoy the fresh air, enjoy the sunshine and everything. it's been very, very nice today. I hope the Yankees win tonight. Oh, man. We're not done making trades. We made a trade for a right-hander off Pittsburgh. Hopefully that will pay off. Hopefully that will help the bullpen or starting pitcher, whoever the Yankees put them. And then we're not done yet. We're going to have to make a few more moves. We're trying to trade for one of the good players off the Marlins. I forgot his name. We definitely need that position, but that position's been struggling a lot. We need more help on the hitting part lately. But see it was structuring over here, the dirt. But I could walk out here. It's so nice out here. I hope everybody has a great Wednesday. Enjoy your rest of the week. To Emmy, I hope you're doing well. I do miss you very much. And for me, I just been having slow starts in the mornings because I've been helping mom and dad, cleaning in the kitchen, making sure dad's okay because of his MS. And when he has bad nights, he's not feeling well. He's too hot, dizzy, dropping things. So I've been staying up for dad, which no problem. I do worry about him when he's not feeling good. But it's been very, very beautiful, guys. It's been so nice. I hope everybody takes care. I'm going to head back and then enjoy the rest of the night. For dinner, we're having biscotti, Italian sausage, and garlic bread. That's our dinner tonight. And I hope everybody enjoys. So I enjoy this. I usually walk out there, but I'm not going that far out. It's been really, really nice today. It's been really, really nice today. See how beautiful the sunshine is, the sky. This is what I enjoy. Just come out here. See how beautiful it is. It's really, really nice today. I'll show you one more time. It's been very, very beautiful. The breeze feels good. But I am worried about today's world a lot because everybody is back in public, not listening, acting like, and everything's spiking back up. The numbers are going back up, and I wish the news would stop lying. It's safe in public. You don't have to worry about the COVID, which that's not true because people are testing positive left and right out here. Don't need to bring it up. I know YouTube doesn't like us talking about it sometimes, but it's ridiculous out here. The Americans in U.S., it's ridiculous listening skills out here. It's really horrible. It's just like they don't care for others. Even if others get sick or, not get tested, get it really bad. And whoever said on that news station on TV said it, go back in public, it's safe, you don't have to wear a mask, should be so much in trouble. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous in this country, you know. I mean, it's everywhere, but U.S. and America, it's just, United States is such a mess. It's so bad. But it's very, very beautiful. It's been so nice today. See how the sky is? I'm just worried. I just hope the Yankees win. I hope they continue. I was very happy what Detroit Red Wings did in the draft. Hopefully that'll get them going. They did play a little bit better last year, but not really. But everything is good. Take care, everyone. And enjoy the rest of your week. Have a safe Wednesday. And take care, everyone. And to Emmy, I miss you very much with a big heart. I just hope you're okay and well. I do miss you very much. I always think about you all the time. I'm always praying for you. And I hope you're safe out there. Be safe. Take care, everyone. And like I said, it's been very, very beautiful. I'll have to show you one more time. It's been very, very beautiful today. It's been really nice today. I am worried about in today's world. It's such a mess out here. Such a disaster. Especially, like I said, in U.S. and United States. It's just the listening skills. And Florida's not listening. Georgia, Texas, any of the major towns and cities are just like a disaster again. To California and L.A. Oh, my goodness. I understand people don't wear their masks. Long as you, I guess. But the vaccine only prevents you from getting really sick. It protects you only for a little bit or how long. It's not a cure. And I wish people would pay attention and read about it. But anyway, take care, everyone. Be safe. Definitely be safe in today's world. Hopefully things will get better. Hopefully our ex-president will serve some time behind jail because after what everything he's done, oh my goodness. So many bad people in today's world, especially in Washington, D.C. What a mess out there. But take care, everyone. Be safe. Enjoy the rest of your week. Happy Wednesday, and God bless. Keep positive.